Let's see if he's adapted.
Override acknowledged. Switching to direct control.
Let's make this a good fight. Let's see if I've adapted. Ursaren. You advance whatever you want, buddy.
Closing in.
Advancing. Engaging target. Command accepted.
You want to do this?
Engaging auxiliary power. Station complete.
Come at me.
They just have too much of an advantage.
Synchronization complete.
this power.
Spinning up.
Closing in.
Critical hit confirmed.
I'm not out!
Synchronization complete.
Why don't you come over here where you can't dodge? Take your time. Figure out which way you want to get hit. Your best bet is just do as much damage in return. Because you're getting hit regardless, so... Now hit me, regain a token if you can.
Check this out.
You want to just wail into me. That's all you really can do. Or stun me, but... I don't think he has any guard breaky thingies. Zero damage.
Nice.
Good job.
This'll be over quick.
Damn, I could have killed him if I would have any power. Oh no, I couldn't have. This is my soak.
Advancing.
Come on.
Retaliating
next time.
Get no good dodge combos if he does dodge. Let's just set myself up for the kill shot. If I get into that corner and use clockwork shot and they don't move from that spot, then I think it's pretty much sealed. They can save themselves.
I'll hang back.
Retreating.
Right now they can't. They can get them another way. Shrapnel grass. Do it. Accepted. Oh no, because if they fucking come closer. Shit. I was thinking this was gonna be 2-5, not 3-5.
Hey, watch this.
I fucked up.
I can do fast. Spinning up.
Well, in case he also fucked up. If he's charging me. He did last time we were in this position.
Decision matrix halted at 75%.
Don't watch me fuck up. Ooh. Dodged. All that priority bonus to his dodge? Like, if he did what I thought he was gonna do, he could've hit me. Okay. Whatever. The end. There's no escape from this, so this is the end. Nice try, though. Give him one of those. In case there's anything I'm not thinking of, but I don't think there is.
Engaging auxiliary power.
Soak is gonna save ya. Doesn't even have the soak token. At least he's going out with a big hit. Leave an impression. And if he's got the quest, get your quest daily thingy.
Target threat level reassessed to class E.
Alright, one more win for my daily, and I'd like to activate some finishers, but if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. I'll leave that for another week. It's already been sitting there for a week.